ओम सर्व मंगल मांगल्ये शिवे सर्व अर्थ साधिके शरणि त्र्यंबिके गौरी नारायणी नमस्तुते प्रस्ट्रेशंस ऑन टू दी ओ मदर पार्वती Thou art the divine consort of Bhagwan Shiva and the fulfiller of all desires. O bestower of auspiciousness, Thou art the protector of devotees. O universal mother, salutations, salutations to Thee. Jai Ma. My dear friends, on this first day of the Navratri period, Nav means nine and Ratri, night. 9 days and nights of worship to the Supreme Mother Divine of the world. She is called Durga, Lakshmi, Saraswati. On this first day of this Navratri, we worship the Divine Mother Durga. She is eternal, embodied as the universe by her all-pervading form. She incarnates in manifold ways. She is Bhagwati. She is Durga Mata. The Sri Devi Puran sings of the glories of the Divine Mother Durga. Mother Durga removes and annihilates all enemies from our lives. She is said to be the sum total of everything in the world. In this Navratri period, may we all approach her with great love, faith and devotion. It is stated, dear friends, on 103 FM, the Divine Mother listens to us. Most of the times, we need someone to listen to us. She is able and competent to listen to our prayer. She is Singhavahini, Narayani. She rides the heavenly lion. And my dear friends, riding this lion, she symbolizes that she is afraid of none. No matter what enemies or difficulties or ailments that we may have, if only we could surrender ourselves, our thoughts, our body and mind to the Divine Mother Shakti, Durga, she will assist in removing all those negativities from our lives. When we look around in the world today, dear friends, there is difficulties left, right and center. In this most auspicious time of Sri Durga Ashtami or Navratri, these first 3 days, the worship is made to Adi Shakti Durga. My dear friends, today being the first day, let us repeat this Maha Mantra, Om Chandikayai Swaha. Om Chandikayai Swaha. Om Chandikayai Swaha. With faith and devotion, let us approach this day. Let us approach the Divine Mother with steadfast love and affection in our heart and receive the blessings of the Supreme Divine Mother of the world. Jai Ma.